Hey, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Anupama. Today's video is about making this beautiful flower pot which I had made out of old electric rice cooker which is not working. So let's get started. And if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click the bell icon to get the further notifications. This is the cooker, guys, which we are about to use. Inside you can see it's so rusty. Please remove the screws so that we can get the handles out of it. And that screw to remove the front portion. Here I'm using a screwdriver to remove the screws. And cut off the wire using the scissor. Now close the front open part of the cooker with a masking tape. And apply two of it. Now cover the outer part of the cooker with black spray paint. And guys, if you don't have the spray paint, you can use acrylic paint instead of spray paint. And this is how it looks. And inside I had given a coat of white, and outside I had given two coats of black. Now just to create a pattern, I'm sticking the masking tape around the cooker. Now take Fevicol or any other glue whichever you have and apply to the bottom part using a flat brush or sponge. Now start sprinkling ravva on the glued portion. And guys, if you don't have ravva, you can even use sand instead of ravva. Here I'm using rice ravva. You can use whatever you have. The reason for doing this is to cover the front portion which is not looking good, so thought of covering it. Once we are done with everything, just give a coat of gold spray paint. And guys, here again I'm saying, if you don't have spray paint, you can even use gold acrylic paint to do that. And try to remove the masking tape carefully. Now see guys, we are almost done with the designing part. To cover these holes, I am hanging two bells using this black thread. These are the acrylic beads or bells. put a note. That's it guys, we are done with the upcycling part of our electric rice cooker. And now nowhere it's looking like a rice cooker. I hope you guys liked today's video. And just place a flower pot over it. Okay guys, see you in the next video. Take care and bye bye.